So this is IG's pH meter with model number IG-10PH. So it comes with a temperature probe as well as a pH electrode. It also comes with two different standard buffer solutions for the calibration of it. So these are the various buttons to control various parameters in the pH meter, and this is the digital display of the pH meter. So the first button, which is the measure button, is used to turn the pH meter off. You have to press and hold the measure button and it turns off. Whereas when in the off position, you have to press the measure button once and it turns back on. This button is also used to freeze the readings. Then this button can also be used to exit the current mode and return to the measurement mode when in the temperature setting or the calibration. Then this particular button, mode button, is to switch between the pH mode and the MV mode. Then the third button, which is the cal button, is used to enter the setup menu as well as enter the calibration mode. So you have to long press the cal button. Open up the setup menu. So this is the setup menu. So here you can set up the buffer system. It has two different buffer systems. You can set up the buffer system according to the standard buffers that you are using. So you can select between USA and this and press enter. So it goes to calibration. This here is to set up the number of calibration points, the number of buffers that you are using for calibration. So you can use these up and down arrow keys to toggle, and you can select and press enter. So it goes to unit. This is the unit for the temperature. So you can select between degree Celsius and degree Fahrenheit, and then you can press enter. So this goes to hold. Hold indicates that the readings will freeze automatically when the machine detects they are stable. So you can select no or yes. Press enter. This goes to off. This here indicates that the machine will turn off if it is left in the on position for a certain period of time. Then press enter. It goes to reset. If you take it to yes and press enter, it will reset the machine to factory reset settings. Press enter. It comes back to the main screen. Then to enter the calibration mode, you have to single press the cal button. Goes to the calibration mode. So it here shows calibration 1, which is 7. So now remove the electrode storage bottle which contains KCl solution. Then take a discard beaker and wash the electrode. Wipe it. Now take the 7 pH buffer solution and place it here like this and press the enter button over here. So it begins to calibrate. This blinking here indicates that it is in calibration. So after calibration with the first buffer, it automatically enters the calibration 2. So you have to remove the electrodes from here and you again have to wash the electrodes using the crystal ball. So after wiping, you have to take another buffer solution and dip the probes in here like this and press the enter button again. So it automatically detects the buffer solution and begins with the calibration. So this here indicates the slope and here it shows end. So the calibration is now completed. So after rinsing and wiping the electrodes, you can measure the pH of the unknown sample. And it will show the pH of the unknown sample. So if you want to hold it, you can use the measure button. So the reading holds over here. And to release the readings, you again have to press the measure button. So after some time, it automatically holds the readings whenever the machine detects that the readings are steady. Now, if you want to set the temperature manually, you can remove the temperature row and you can set the temperature using the degree Celsius button over here to set the temperature. And you can use these up and down arrow keys to increase or decrease the temperature. And now press the enter button to set the particular temperature. So this is how iGene's pH meter works.